Contest scheduled for one fall is for the Money in the Bank. The winner of this match can take on any champion, anytime, anywhere, for any championship. Kennedy!
Well, King, we're about to get the answer. Is this decision by Mr. Kennedy?
Hey, look out, look at this!
Oh, wait a minute! Edge assaulting Mr. Kennedy! Kennedy being hammered by Edge! Well, Kennedy was just coming down the rampway. Edge has even been introduced, and Edge opening up the big right hand on Kennedy. Boy, another shot.
How many times, JR, have you and I said, what an opportunist, what an evil opportunist. Edge is. First he goes Kennedy into this match, and then he jumps him before the match starts.
Now, this match has not even officially got underway. Edge now choking Kennedy, and nothing the referee can do because the match hasn't started officially.
I think this match will start until the two of these men are in the ring.
Oh, my gosh! And Kennedy ran into the ring post by Edge, who's looking to be the Money in the Bank.
Easy now. Easy. Come on. What are you doing there?
We have no monitors left. What are you doing? Edge, I'm using that monitor. Kennedy got hit with that monitor. With another television monitor. Referee is helpless to do anything. Look at this, ladies and gentlemen. The monitor. Right in the face. Kennedy trying to get his arms and up to protect himself. And Kennedy almost out on his feet here.
I'm going to tell you something, JR. All hell is broken loose here on Monday Night Raw.
And this match hasn't even started. This match is not officially gotten underway.
I don't think Kennedy.
Well, the referee's got to. The referee is trying to restrain
Edge. Come on.
He shouldn't even start this thing.
In fact, the referee's got to check on Kennedy, and a good job. And Edge is trying to get him.
Back it up in the corner now. Come on. Keep it back and listen to me now. Come on. You keep it back. Huh?
Come on. What do you say, Kennedy? Come on. You don't have to do it.
Talk to me now. You gotta talk to me.
What are you saying?
Bring it back in. Bring it.
Bring the bell. The referee said that you. Oh, spear by Edge. The referee tried it. Oh, you got. No, wait a minute. It's over. Edge just won the Money in the Bank.
The winner of this match.
I can't believe this. The God King. The referee tried to talk Kennedy, not even having the match.
Well, that damn Edge comes down, jumps Kennedy from behind before the match ever started, pummels him, bumps his head open with a TV monitor. The ref said, Kennedy, you don't have to start this if you don't want to, but Kennedy said, ring the bell.
Kennedy said, ring the damn bell.
Look out,
on Edge again. What a cheap shot by the ultimate opportunist, Edge, who can now call himself again Mr. Money in the Bank. Come on, Edge. Enough is enough.
Oh, he's going to hit him again. Come on, Rip. Get in there.
Dastardly and disgusting by Edge. The actions of a psychopath. I'll tell you what, Kennedy showed a lot of guts because the referee gave Kennedy the opportunity not to even have this match after Kennedy literally got assaulted and his career assassinated before the match even got underway.
Edge missing that briefcase because to him, that's the WWE title. Look out here. There's what you saw. Edge attacking Kennedy from behind before the match ever started. Then this TV monitor right in the face of Mr. Kennedy.
Kennedy said, "Then ring the damn bell." But that was the last thing Kennedy would say. Edge with a scintillating slobber knocker of a spear, and the opportunist wins it.
Well, Kennedy said, "Ring the bell." Then Kennedy got his bell rung by that man, Edge. And I'm telling you, Kennedy will look back on this night and realize the error of his ways.
I have a lot of respect for Kennedy. Unfortunately, I can't say the same thing for the new Mr. Money in the Bank, Edge. A bad night for Friday Night SmackDown's Mr. Kennedy here on Monday Night Raw, and a momentous Monday for Edge.
We've just seen that Edge would do absolutely anything to be the number one contender for the title, and somehow tonight he found a way.
Bring it.
We heard Kennedy say it out of his very mouth. Ring the bell, start the match, but this Edge was ready, waiting with that spear.
And then after the match, ladies and gentlemen, what's this? Bam! A devastating shot with that briefcase that contains the Money in the Bank contract.
Yeah, that was after Kennedy had already been attacked on the outside and hit in the head with that TV monitor.
Well.